Here's a drill that works on your agility, speed, and ball control. Start by performing an agility exercise around a set of four cones. Then sprint to a ball placed about 5 yards away. Quickly dribble around another set of four cones, forwards and back. Then stop the ball and sprint back to where you started.